The human remains discovered at a Perth construction site last month have been excavated today under the watchful eyes of Noongar elders. Back in December, it was believed the remains could have been those of Midgegooroo, the father of Noongar warrior Yagan. Craig Quartermaine was there as the remains were removed this morning.
Today, work began on the removal of remains of several bodies from Anglican church land in central Perth, not far from where legendary Noongar leader Midgegooroo was executed in 1833. Noongar community members and supporters arrived to oppose the disturbance.
They've excavated some human remains that they're saying that belongs to Midgegooroo, who's one of our traditional elders from back in the early 1800s.
Much of Perth City is under construction, and the discovery of human remains halted the latest development of this Anglican diocese building site.
I'm here at the construction site in central Perth, where the remains of what is believed to be Midgegooroo, the father of the Noongar warrior Yagan, were discovered. A direct descendant of Yagan, Albert Corona, joined many of the protesters here to stop the construction. He has actually been allowed to go back and be inducted to witness the excavation of the remains.
While construction site workers refused NITV access, Mr. Corona passed through.
There's just a little fence between the site office and where the actual grave is. And I'm allowed to stand there near the site office and watch the archaeological dig. And I'll be only a few metres away.
A skull was removed back in December for testing. The remains are still with pathologists being facilitated through the Department of Heritage.
They said that that's where they recovered the skull, and they said the skull was... the coroner's report hasn't come back to them yet, but they think it's a male. But they're not sure, but just by they're looking at the head, they think it's a male and they think it's an old male.
As to the possibility that these remains might not belong to Midgegooroo, Mr. Corona reinforces the significance.
It'll be someone from the Swan River, even if it's not my great-great-grandfather.
The Noongar people are awaiting the findings, but construction is continuing around the grave site. Craig Quartermaine, NITV News, Perth.